Welcome back. So, we're gonna just do an Issac run. Just a standard, normal Issac run. Oh god, what's that symbol? I don't know what that symbol is. Ah! Have I done it on any- ah! Oh. That's Mega Satan. Alright. Good to know. Mega Satan. Coins, okay. We'll grab that. So it means we only have a half heart missing. Oh, I want to blow that up. Nice. Ooh. This is so good. Alright. We have a reroll. Oh, that's so good too. Another reroll. No, don't want that. Reroll. Oh, yes. Ooh, damage up, health. Nice. Didn't mean to get hit there. Another key. Oh, the coins. They're coming in. Oh, if we get a bomb, we can go to the shop. Oh, 48-hour energy. Nice. Can't one-shot flies yet, but we're nearly there. We need bombs. Yeah. Okay. Whoop. Over here. There we go. Whoop. Ha-ha. That is so good. And that's it, that's it. Oh no, there's a heart that we grab. We need to grab that heart. I've been considering switching over to the keyboard again. I don't know. Just because the controller's a little bit buggy. Coin, good. Okay, no. No. That's useful, but we won't rely on it. Oh god. My words aren't with me today. Okay. We need to clear one more room. To get a reroll. Because we beat the boss, we get the reroll. Oh no, there goes the deal with the devil. Yeah, we'll go with that. Let me reroll this. You know what? I'll take it. Okay. I suspect coin. No coin. Shop is viable. We're gonna go to the well, we're gonna test that. Nope. What about over here? Nope. I think I know where it is. Oh well. Grab that. All right, we're set up. Woo! No Tinderox. Okay. Ooh, interesting. Okay. Thank you. Nice, nice. Actually, I want to check this.
I'm excited.
Health up. Ooh. Lovely. All right, over here. Huh? Lucky, lucky, lucky. All right. Pick this up. Reroll. No. Always, it's always useful to have a little gander. Not really worth it. All right. We need more rolls. So this is the slow run. What do we just grab? Nah. We'll actually earn it, so we need three more rooms at least. I didn't want that. That sucks. All right, that's fine. All right, where are we at? We're definitely not going to be able to do thing, but we need to do deals with the angel. And we've already missed one, because we need to do Mega Saturn, unless we get Dad's key. You know, we're not going to take it because we won't deal with the angels. So we reroll this. No. Alright. You know what, I'm going to pop into the shop. Going to use one of our bombs to blow up the, machine. Actually, what's that? 2 keys. More drops from chests. Okay. Chaos. What is it? Don't damage you anymore, okay. Take the tower because it can be useful in some instances. But now that we have chaos, we can get the items anywhere we want. It means we can get deal with the devils. I still want to reroll. Reroll, I think, is better in this instance. Okay, at Tinted Rock. Recouped our losses. And the shop. Alright. Not the shop. Alright. Don't really care about telepills. Throwable poison bomb. Oh my god. Alright. Yes. And no. Okay, we're gonna reroll the bomb. Get out of the pool. Oh no. I did that wrong because you're supposed to do it like that. Damn it. Oh. Mm-hmm. Ah! Oh, come on. Wait, spikes don't affect me anymore. I'm an idiot. Oh god, we're not gonna get what to do with the angel. Oh my god. Oh, we want that. Hell yeah. Fuck you. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh well. I wish there was a countdown. There we go. Yeah, we'll grab it because it gives us the... Oh, it doesn't. Oh, damn it. But it gives us range and freezing, which is actually useful. Uh-oh. Shop time. Oh my god. If I buy that... I can re-roll it. I'll get that. More chests and more keys. We'll go with the. We'll keep the spikes. Yes, we bypassed it. Oh, this is a long one. Okay. There goes to deal with the devil because I'm trash. Okay. This is interesting. We have a floor reroll. We need to find the item room. Cause yes. We'll blow this up. It looks like it could be blown up. Nope, still haven't figured that out. So that's a bummer. Options. We're two guppy items away from guppy. Oh, we'll go up. Oh, god damn it. By the looks of it, no tinder rocks. We're taking our time. We're not gonna worry about things. Oh my god. That's just annoying. I'd actually prefer the empty one. Oh my god. I walked right into that. Shock could potentially be a greed. Oh. Finally, we found it. There we go. That actually works for us. Okay. Oh, now we do the boss. Don't care about the shop. Alright. God, this is a very, very long episode. Oh my god. Oh. I thought he was gonna jump then. Oh, holy mantle. Let's just go down the floor. Because I don't really want to progress. Ugh. So this is Mum. So which I have to do, find the item rooms and all that beforehand. Good. This way. Come on, freeze in place. Oh no, it doesn't. I pay once. Alright. Oh my god. Doors open. Get out of there. Bookworm? Nope. that. Ooh. Okay, there is a battery. That is good to know. Now we find the item room. Means we can reroll the item room, grab the battery, find the boss. You're still alive. You're still alive. Ah! Oh, my holy mantle. Oh, I do like that. That can stay? Yeah. Ooh. I would like to keep Yara, but Magician is slightly better in this regard, means we're going to be able to hit Mum and everything else in that room with ease, and turn our bomb sets into homing as well. Yep. We're around in circles. We enter through there. Through. Bonies. Unidentified, don't care. Yes. Oh! I want that. You know, I'll do it. Because I'm not going to be able to get it, so we're just going to... give it up. There's no the only thing is if we get Daddy's key, which is extremely unlikely, we're not gonna get what we need. I forgot I could just run over poop. Okay. Money and bombs. Not gonna give us anything good, so why bother? Grab the key, we go down here. Alright. Cool. Slightly better. Ah! So we have two batteries. Oh no. Oh look, uh-huh. Whoa! flying spectral tears. That is actually good. And I'm transformed? Oh! Oh, bookworm. We'll go with that, yeah. Shot speed up, we shoot more often. I like it. We'll check to see if we can actually bomb our way through. We can. Only that. Oh, bugger. Well, we'll go directly south. We're flying, so it doesn't hurt us on the way through. All right, we're doing better now. We're doing so much better. That was a lucky tinted rock find. Like, so lucky. Okay. Ah, damn it. And up we go. Alright. Ah, oh, damn it. Already a bomb. Wait, we can't kill that one until everything else is dead. This is a long and challenging one. Percent luck. Nice. We're nearly. Oh god, it's been an hour. Oh god. And this is the first recording of the day. Okay. We've lost Holy Mantle. Thank you. Ah. Oh no. Life. And life. Whew. One more floor. And we have a reroll. Guppy. Reroll. Okay. Okay. God damn it. I want chests. Damn it. Nope. Okay, we go back. Go backwards. The one you kill is the one you want. The stuff at the end. So we kill him off, and now we go after you. Damage. All right. Oh, yes. Two more, and then we get to reroll again. All right. Is there anything there? Nope. Is there a thing over here? Yes. Life. Let's go to you. Let's end it. Alright, that's going to be the end of this episode. That was a long one. Oh, I think I'm just going to do a short one next. Okay, I'll see you guys next time.